Dear students, next we see the composite numbers. What is the meaning of composite number? A natural number having more than two factors is called a composite number. I repeat, a natural number having more than two factors is called a composite number. See the examples. 1. 1 is equal to 1. 1. 2 equal to 1 comma 2. 3 equal to 1 comma 3. 4 equal to 1, 2, 4. And 5 equal to 1 comma 5. 6 equal to 1 comma 2, 3 and 6. 7 is equal to 1 comma 7. 8 is equal to 1, 2, 4 and 8. 9 equal to 1 comma 3 and 9. 10 equal to 1, 2, 5 and 10. இதுதான் இந்த டேபிள்ஸ்ல வர்றது இது மட்டும்தான் ஓகே சோ ஹியர் 1 சோ 1 இஸ் நெய்தர் பிரைம் நார் காம்போசிட் நெய்தர் நார் வாட் இஸ் தி மீனிங் ஆஃப் நெய்தர் நார் அப்படின்னா இதுவும் அல்ல அதுவும் அல்ல ஹியர் 1 மட்டும்தான் இருக்கு ரூல் வாட் இஸ் த ரூல் ஆஃப் a natural number having more than two factors is called a composite number more than 2 na 3 irkonum so here 1 is only one number is here so 1 is neither prime nor composite understood then second one 2 comma 3 comma 5 comma 7 are prime numbers see the numbers the circle numbers 2 3 5 and 7 are the prime numbers understood third one 4 comma 6 comma 8 comma 9 comma 10 are composite numbers these the cross numbers 4 6 8 9 and 10 are composite numbers mean yep the natural number having more than two factors here the numbers having more than two factors understood then last one 2 is the only even prime number see the numbers 2 2 is the only even prime numbers here prime numbers 2 comma 3 comma 5 comma and 7 3 5 7 are the odd numbers here 2 is a even number only even number so 2 is the only even prime number understood students